I am a Jew of color.
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 Some people call us jocks for short.
But whatever you call us, we all have the same problem.
It's so hard sometimes with all the stupid questions and rude attitudes that some of us fall prey to it without even realizing it.
This little white Jewish girl was just staring at me like she had no home training. Her parents weren't saying anything. So I just
jock slapped her.
Someone gets jock slapped by a Jew of color every
7 minutes.
Yeah, I've jock slapped people, and I'm not ashamed. I'll do it again. Right now. Right fucking now.
The cashier says Shabbat Shalom to everyone else, but looks at me and says, "Have a nice day." So I jock slapped the
It's out of control. During a good weekday shacharit, I can go through 15, 20 yeshiva boys. Easy.
It's to the point where I'm afraid to walk through a Jewish neighborhood.
I can't live like this anymore. I can't.
I can't.
Hi, I'm Manish Chana. Jock slapping is a silent epidemic that is sweeping across our country, claiming more victims every day. Call 1-800-COMMON-COURTESY if you or someone you love has been jock slapped. Because only you have the power to keep these five fingers from happening to your face.